dropped more moonstone. Oh my lord.
I got 31.
Moonstone everywhere. Hold on. What the fuck keeps pushing me down? Ooh, what's up here? What's up here, yo? Hey, OB. What the fuck is up here? There ain't shit up here, nigga. JK, there's a gigantic purple arena. Higgins Gully.
Can't get up here.
What the fuck is this?
Here we go. Arena.
Armored Outlaw? Body. Yo, what the fuck? Well, what the fuck is this place? Nah, nigga.
He's grounded. Storyline.
You think it's
no music here?
Yeah, there is. There's shields right here. Inside that vault. Or inside that loot case. I'm gonna skip those up as well.
That Blightbot just destroyed him. It's amazing. I think that's the best one. That and Funzerker. The best
with the quickness.
These shields are pieces of shit.
I mean, if you just want to sell them, that's all I'm saying.
Nah, fuck that. They're not even worth much.
I'm guessing this is going to be storyline eventually at one point.
Looks like it.
This is creepy. That's what this is. Who's this last enemy that's over there?
This is just weird.
I like this weird purple mist coming off of it.
It's probably storyline. Oh, what the
What the fuck?
That scared the shit out of me. What the Where are we?
Parod's... What the fuck was that?
This just teleported us.
Is there anything up here, or does it just go right back down there? We're in a positive atmosphere, so are we on Pandora? Hold on, don't mess with the stone just yet.
We can go out through here. We can't really float, because we're in the
positive. Yeah, we're in a positive atmosphere, which means there's oxygen.
What the fuck? This might be storyline.
Yeah, there's an armored outlaw floating up there. Hmm.
That was fucking scary.
That scared the absolute fuck out of me.
I was like, what the fuck is going on?
But you know what?
There's nothing here. Right now, at least.
That's what it says, but apparently the map lets us go... Hold on, let me look at this map. The map still reads this is in Stanton's liver. What the fuck is this place?
This is cool.
Is there any way for us to get back up here?
Guess not. Not yet, at least.
What the fuck is this place? What did you even do to on the statue?
Watch this. Come by me.
Hold on.
That was fucking weird. You just go through here, like portal shit.
Wow.
That's cool, though.
What the fuck is that?
What? Okay. Oh!
It's ticking, it's ticking. If you can pick it up, pick it up.
Fuck.
Drop something real quick. Marcus. Marcus the second and Marcus the fourth.
I guess this is just a bonus area.
Oh wait, no, Mo, what the fuck?
What?
You gotta pick that one up.
I got it. Let's wait till the click ticks down. I guess this is just not gonna tick. What the f- See that?
What is happening?
Now we're back. I guess that was just a bonus area. Can we go back? We can't.
What the fuck just happened?
That was just a bonus area.
I feel like if we leave the area and come back, it'll let us do it again. What the actual fuck was that? Wow.
That was creepy as fuck.
That was... okay.
What was that little cutscene before we left?
There was like Mega Man in a bubble above Pandora.
Weird.
Okay then. Wow. I mean, I definitely want to... like, next time we come back to this area, I definitely want to try and go back through that.
There might be more around the world, because it is a bonus area.
Oh my lord, that was...
we could come back. Okay, we were intentionally supposed to be around here earlier. We just had to discover.
Well, shit. Well, let's head the fuck back.
Glad we discovered it.
Oh my god, that blew my mind.
That was cool.
That was some creepy ass shit, though. And who is this? Raider, nigga.
Nigga.
I'm taking a short way out. Fuck this. I haven't been down here yet.
Dude, whatever that was. Because I felt like storyline for a second, but I guess not.
It looked like storyline, at least.
It's just unexplained. Hmm. It is unexplained.
I'm going to have to look back and see what the name of that was. And see if we can look it up, see if anybody knows anything about it. We finding shit people don't know about, nigga. There's a jump pad over there.
What was that name of that place? Can
look it up? That's what I was going to say. I have to look it up. I think it was Higgins something.
Higgins Gully.
Was it Gully?
Yeah. Borderlands 3 sequel.
Okay, well, I'm going to head over here. Nope, I'm not going to make that jump. What if I jump off the top of this building?
Nothing on it.
The curse of playing a brand new game.
It's an Easter egg.
Oh, yeah. What's an Easter egg of? How do you know?
Of what did the they say? 2001 monolith Easter egg.
Huh. Am I badass enough? I'd say I am. Okay, so when it comes to our current missions, we basically done everything. We need to go back to Concordia, essentially. So I'm gonna fast travel since I'm up here by the door. Stanton's liver. What the fuck? A pig bag of what the fuck? Alright, I'm still trying to digest what just happened. Marinate over it. You said it's an Easter egg of what?
It is a Star Child reference.
Well, that makes sense. Star Child. Star Child reference.
Star Child.
Hebe. Alright, I'm getting the fuck up out. Can we fast travel right here? Indeed.
It's actually no. Oh, it's a reference from 2001 Space Odyssey. That makes sense.
I love this place.
Sold. Red Belly's Black Snake. I'll hold on to that just because it's a different gun. Different type of gun, at least.
So we just found an Easter egg without even realizing.
Huh.
That's cool. Too bad I'm not nerdy enough to know what a Space Odyssey is about.
I've heard the name before. I don't think I've seen it,
though. It's supposed to be, like, nerd... like, nerd heaven, basically. Because, I mean, we are on the moon, space, all that cool shit.
I have a... I have a class mod for you.
A class mod?
A short circuit class mod. Class requirement frag trap, which is what you are. Electrocute chance plus 20%, electrocute damage plus 18%. Here. I could just sell that, but...
I'm gonna go ahead and throw something out.
See what it does. What I want to do right now, though, is before we fast travel out of here, I want to go drop these guns that I have off. If you want to, yeah. Let's go drop those guns off.
And, this is...
It's that place right there. It's that place right there. Okay.
Hold plus on. 20 electrocute chance.
Yeah, it's the one I just gave you.
Yeah, okay. This one's better than the one I have currently. This one gives us electrocute chance.
What is happening? That's you.
One of my very first startup sequences. The memories.
What the hell did you do to activate that?
I just put on a class, the electrocute class. Oh. I guess it gives you speech for every class mod you get. Maybe.
Let me get the fuck.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck off me, dude. God damn. They can even break my shield.
Alright, Blightbot's gonna wreck that thing.
I just donated how many guns?
Disaster, my friend. The guns we collected so far have been stolen by ruthless bandits who even now tear across the moon with their ill-gotten booty.
No, they didn't.
Please chase the thieves down and retrieve them. I have updated your echo with their location.
Oh, so we didn't have to hear the weapon crates.
See, I was sitting there thinking, was he talking about the ones we already donated? But it says 11. And I know we had 5 before, and I just put 6 in. So fuck these niggas right here. We're going to this motherfucking location. Where is this updated to? 2 arms. Goddamn, Mo, let's go. Mo, he.
Getting fucking owned.
Getting body. Excuse me?
That's cool.
We are about this bitch. This is one of the people that I think took our weapons. Missile pod moon buggy.
Why does that sound dangerous?
Yo, what is that? That's a regular sugar, not an ice one. What the fuck? I'm about to body this moon buggy. Fuck you, nigga. I just scooped up a weapons crate too. Yo, just blow up one of the whatchamacallits. Moon buggies.
I can.
Ah! There's one right there. Are you? You gotta. Well, if you're about to die, just let me know and I'll come scoop you up.
I don't know. I wasn't about to. I had like a couple more seconds, but I guess if you get shot on the ground, I didn't even realize you lose.
This nigga just ran me directly the fuck over, and then leaves, and has the fucking nerve to leave. No, don't leave me! 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 Come on! I got you! 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 Where the fuck did it go? Where the fuck did it go? Where the fuck did the one with no health go? Are you kidding me? Where'd the one with no health just go?
Shit. I just killed myself.
I either got out of my range or just disappeared. One of the two just happened. Again?
Yeah, I ran into the lava.
Okay, we about to go handle this shit. Lost $840 for that bullshit. I have $11,000. Okay, let me check this new skins. We got Humvee, Home Handyman. Let's go with Humvee. Get it? Humvee? Like Humvee? Yo, this matches you, Mo!
It's, teleport. Ooh, it does! Yeah, it looks like I'm part of it.
It's like R2-D2. Excuse me? Alright, we have some asses to kick. Scoot that weapons crate up. Excuse me, Mr. Laser Moon Buggy. You can get thoroughly bodied. Give me that package. We need one more. Where'd homeboy go? Here's the devil in the pale moonlight! Excuse you! I'm after this one right here since it's almost dead. Thank you?
Sweet explosive justice.
Brutal Wraithed, you don't want this work.
You may bring those back to the donation center.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm getting out. Just got a skin customization. I really just want to run through here and see if there's any weapons or anything real quick. Like, I don't think so though.
Plankbot fucking mows through everything.
And that's all everything. That's all everything. Alright, I'm in the car and I'm getting the fuck up out.
Just 1v1 this buggy.
Alright, let's go. Let's blow this joint. Excuse me? I wonder how many weapons we're gonna get for this. Wait, no. The collection center's right here. Excuse me? To go across the bridge. Are these niggas chasing us? Oh no, somebody's shooting from the moon. Wait, we're on the moon. That didn't get us anything additional. Wow.
You could donate one gun. Okay.
We're powerful 12 guns then. God damn it. God damn it, Bobby. Okay, so we got 12 guns, so we're basically a quarter of the way there. Okay, so now we need to go, basically we need to go back to Concordia and turn these three missions in.
Fuck that mission. 50 gun mission? Fuck.
I mean, I'm still gonna collect the regular guns.
So stupid.
It is kind of stupid. I mean, I don't like missions like that that are super excessive for no reason.
You don't really get a good reward out of them.
My OCD is rewarding all these.
I mean, if you really want the achievement.
I mean, the way I see it is, if I'm gonna put all these hours into the goddamn game, might as well.
Yeah.
Might as well just do what you're supposed to do. Oh, see, these entrances are open now because we took out the mayor and we were able to lift the whatchamacallit, the ban on the city. And yo, G shit. Wait. Oh, we can buy rocket launchers from here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
Yo, why are these so expensive? Yo, fuck buying guns, Mo. For this bullshit.
You want to buy, three guns.
Because that shit is expensive. Don't buy shit from there, Mo.
Well, I'm about to combine three guns.
Oh, that's all you want to do.
I didn't even...
High fashion. Just got a skin.
Where's the, grinder?
Hold on. We gotta turn that mission in. Wait. Hold on, though. I'm getting turned around. The black market's over here. That's what I'm interested in. We came out right by the black market and we walked right away from it. Alright, so we have 71 pieces. Backpack upgrade, backpack STU. I have all the backpack STUs purchased just now. Grenade, laser, pistol. I'm gonna get the pistol STU. And I'm using a shotgun now. Where's the shotgun at? Shotgun SDU, okay. Shotgun SDU.
I just unlocked all of the SDUs.
Holy crap! That doesn't even make sense, bro.
As in, like, I just bought one of each.
Oh. Bank SDU.
And if they give you that much moonstone, I mean, you're pretty much. Can you get? Is there a cap on the SDUs or?
Yeah, you can keep upgrading.
But there's no cap on the upgrade, is there?
Oh yeah, eventually you'll get all the upgrades that are available right now.
Oh okay.
Okay, so let's turn this shit in.
Oh, hi, stranger. Follow me.
Here you go, Mo. This is it right here. This is the moment you've been waiting for.
She got wrecked, man.
Why do you look like she's like your hostage and you're walking towards her with a gun? Move, bitch. Yeah. Do what I tell you to do.
See old Bessie over there? Slot the unassembler linkage and the recombiner matrix into her. Let's see if that does the trick. Yes! Looks like she's back from the dead, but we need to make sure. These babies can, if you're lucky, spit out nice shiny equipment, but you have to know what to put in them first. Kind of like a recipe. Put in any three weapons of the same quality and you might get back a weapon of a higher quality.
You might.
Sweet, eh? I've got some old ones on the table over there. Use them.
Old ones on the table over there.
I'm full.
Oh, here you go. Yo, G-shit? These are just regular. I'm gonna go donate them. Well, you wanna do that, Mo? You wanna do that? You have three guns that you wanna put in there instead?
Yeah.
Okay, well then I'll just save these and donate them.
Alright, let's put...
that.
Let's
get around the motherfucking system, nigga! 15 guns donated right now.
Let's do the...
How you like that?
The two for iron.
Just make sure you're not donating the regular guns.
I don't know what's regular.
Just the white ones.
Oh, okay. These are all green.
There you go. Let's see what
Jacob's
we get.
Jacob's heavy repeater. Let's do three pistols. Hand cannon. I did three pistols. Then what do I do? And then... You get a grind.
Doll grinders. You fight what? It, we grind it.
Oh wait, let me do it again.
What'd you do?
Okay, so one. Two. And where? I need one more. One more pistol. I'll just do the leader revolver. It's no big deal. And then what? What the fuck do I do after?
There's not an option for you to, like, just...
Oh, cue to grind.
Look at her grind. Sweet as.
Ooh. Ooh, the Bowie iron.
Bowie iron, that looks bad. I mean, that doesn't look bad.
Looks bad. Looks terrible.
Though I do remember someone telling me using moonstones will ensure you always get the best possible items out of them.
Hello?
That's why they give you so much moonstone, because everything uses moonstone.
Okay, so grinders return that in.
Good luck, and thanks for the help.
Low bringer skin customization. Okay, and then we can turn Zap 1.0 in as well.
Nice work dealing with those scabs. Fire weapons love a bit of flesh to work on, especially in an atmosphere. Give me that weapon and let's have a bit of fun.
We do another three.
I think these things can be tuned to shoot heaps of different elements.
Because
I've been
Zap
tinkering
2.0.
With that laser you gave me. Made a few frosty adjustments. I'd love to see what it does to Torx now. Another of Elpis's deadly denizens. Want to give it a field test and help clean house a bit in the process?
Torx? You know the area we just came from where that whatchamacallit Easter egg was at?
Mm-hmm.
Has Torx in it.
Oh.
So we get to go right back! Get to go right back!
I'm grinding another gun. See what we get.
Did you put moonstone in there?
Nope.
Ooh!
It's not that good.
It's not that great. Put moonstone in there when you do it.
I mean, if you have 7 moonstone laying around.
It costs 7 moonstone?
7 to moonstone grind.
Oh shit. I think I have... How do I check my moonstone?
It should say at the bottom if you can or not.
Oh, BTWs, you can buy rockets. So you can use your rocket launcher.
I'm not about to combine rockets without my fucking...
No, I'm saying you can use rockets. Okay. Because they have the ammunition. I only have 3 moonstone right now. I did get a level up, though, so I'm going to put this point in... What am I going to do next? Magnificent 6 or Bottle Courage? Probably Bottle Courage. I just want to fill these two up. I'm probably not even going to mess with Magnificent 6 right now, because, I mean, it's like, it's nice, but it's not that nice. I mean, plus 6%? Maybe. I don't know. Bottle Courage, I'm going to try that one next, then. Short fuse. After killing an enemy, all your shots deal bonus explosive damage for a short time. The closer the enemy to you, the higher the damage it does. Up to plus 35% gun damage as explosive damage. Holy shit. Okay. So is that everything we need to turn in here?
I'm pretty nope. sure. No. Oh yeah, we have Nina. The ice.
Bunch of ice holes. And you said you wanted to give it to Nina because you have a crush on her.
I don't have a crush on her. She has a nice name. Nina's what I want to name my daughter one day. So.
Is your daughter going to be Russian?
No. Maybe. I don't know.
It's a nice name.
What up, girl?
You make Nina very hippie. Maybe you'll be nurse now. Nina joke at you. You squeeze Nina.
Freeze his enemy solid.
Nina squeeze you. Hard.
She said hard. Okay, so not bad. So we got a freezing weapon. Swift ice cream.
No work for you.
I'm gonna try it out.
A freezing weapon?
You don't see that? You didn't. You get the swift ice cream?
Oh yeah, swift ice cream.
Freezes enemies solid.
It's not a bad gun.
I mean, it's alright. Both of but my pistol and the other gun that I have are better than it, but...
Oh, this is a minigun, right?
It's whatever. I guess I haven't actually used it yet, so... I don't know, mate!
This minigun actually takes a while to, like, spin, dude.
Yeah, see, that's what I was telling you about a couple episodes back.
The other one I was using didn't take any time, though.
Two arms. Okay, so two arms and Zap 2.0. What we need to do next. Alright, fuck this bullshit.
Oh, you could reset skill points for, like, no money at all.
Oh, yo, this is what I was literally just... Thank you for saying this was here. I didn't even realize. I was like, when I just unlocked that skin, I was sitting there thinking, I wish there was a new you machine somewhere around here. And then you just happened to roll up on one. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Yo,
okay.
I'm about to put in my skill points. I have 10 of them. I'm going to put it into the healing one and see if it's good.
I might end up doing it just to get to the healing crack whip thing. Yo!
What?
Yo! Check this shit out. That's so powerful! And apparently this is a Red Dead Redemption Easter egg, and this is a Crocodile Dundee Easter egg. But I don't like either one of the hits, TBH.
Increases fire rate, weapon swap speed, and max health. This increases.
Actually, I like that.
For every
team. She looks. I should have nicknamed her Storm instead of La Sharika.
I think I'm gonna
change my name. Change your name to create a unique identifier for your save games. Your Steam name will be displayed during co-op games. I'm just gonna straight up nickname her Storm.
I'm gonna name it Packy Tech. Packy TP.
Yo, can you see my skin, yo?
Let's see.
When you get out. Can you see the color of my outfit?
You're like got gray hair now.
It's black and purple, right?
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, my thing now is called Packy Trap. I'll take it.
Packy Trap?
Packy Trap.
Beep boop, Packy Trap. You change your skin? I see you changing your skin, nigga.
I'm gonna put it into. In the Navy? Looks cool. Ion Sphere. How do you know if you have, new skins? Oh, I unlocked Ultra Violent.
Oh! Mo! You're a purple Claptrap!
That's power. Oh my god.
You're a purple Claptrap!
Those are powerful colors. Wow. We gotta represent for purple Pokemon.
Oh my god. Not even bad. God damn.